Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, Berio TV. Today, we're going to tackle a common question among PC enthusiasts. How to remove an Intel processor safely? Whether you're upgrading your CPU or troubleshooting your system, knowing how to properly remove your processor is essential. So let's dive right in. Before we begin, make sure you have the necessary tools. Phillips screwdrivers, thermal paste, isopropyl alcohol, lint-free cloth. First thing first, power down your computer and unplug it from the power source. Safety always comes first. Remove the CPU cooler. If your CPU has a cooler attached, you need to remove it first depending on your cooler type. This may involve unscrewing it from the motherboard or releasing the retention mechanism. Unlock the CPU socket. Next, locate the CPU socket on your motherboard. Most Intel socket features as a lever mechanism to secure the processor in place. Carefully lift the lever to unlock the socket. Remove the CPU. Once the socket is unlocked, gently lift the CPU straight up from the socket. Be extremely careful not to bend any of the delicate pins on the underside of the processor. Clean the CPU and socket. If you plan to reinstall the CPU or upgrade to a new one, it's essential to clean both the CPU and the socket. Use a lint-free cloth and isopropyl alcohol to carefully wipe away any thermal paste residue from the CPU and the socket. Inspect for damage. Take a moment to inspect both the CPU and the socket for any sign of damage, such as bent pin or dead piece. If you notice anything out of the ordinary, handle with extreme care or seek professional assistance. Store the CPU safely. If you're not reinstalling the CPU immediately, store it in original packaging or anti-static bag to prevent damage from static electricity. Reassemble your PC. Once you remove the CPU and completed any necessary cleaning, it's time to reassemble your PC. If you're not upgrading your CPU, make sure to reapply thermal paste before reattaching the cooler. And there you have it, a step-by-step guide on how to remove an Intel processor safely. Remember to take your time, be gentle, and always priority safe when working with sensitive computer components. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and tutorial. Thanks for watching, and until next time, happy computing.